How to fix Snapchat due to suspicious activity. We cannot verify that phone number problem. Hi everyone, it's Sophia to assist you today without any delay. Let's jump right in. First, open Snapchat, click on your profile on top left corner of your screen. Then click on settings on top right corner of your screen. Scroll down till you find report a bug option or bugs and suggestions. Simply click on bugs and suggestions and then press on report a bug. Select settings. After that, you'll find this kind of screen pop up. Simply, you can add attachment of where you cannot verify phone number problem, and you can simply explain them, my phone number is not being verified. After that, simply send it and you're good to go. Snapchat will get back to you and your problem will be fixed. This is how to fix Snapchat due to suspicious activity. We cannot verify that phone number problem. Thank you for joining me today. If this video helps you out, please leave a like and subscribe for more. Got question or want to suggest the topic, comment below. I am Sophia signing off. Until next time.